They don't call it wild swimming for nothing. A bit of rain isn't enough to put off this group of experienced enthusiasts. The Wild Swimming Borders group had just 400 members back in March and has since more than doubled, with close to 1,000 people now interested in taking to the locks and lakes of the Borders for exercise.
With the lockdown, we've had closures of swimming pools and gyms, and people have just needed to get out and exercise. I absolutely love lock swimming. It feels very free. It's very healing. I work in a very challenging area of work in palliative care, and it really helps me mentally as well as physically.
But swimming in open water isn't without its challenges. Swimmers take precautions to protect themselves and their surroundings.
Most swimmers do take care of the environment and are considerate towards communities, and there are a minority. So the ones who are considerate, they do a bit of litter picking. We liaise with some of the landlords and, you know, are considerate towards fishermen. We do follow a swimmer's code of conduct just to keep everyone happy.
After watching from the sidelines, it was time for me to take the plunge, even if it was a tad colder than I'd expected. But after just a few minutes, it was easy to see why so many are drawn to outdoor swimming.
Yes, it might be early, and yes, it might be cold, but the benefits the group say they get from swimming in the outdoors are hugely beneficial.
It's just amazing. And some of the times that you come and the sun's shining and the hills are totally different again. You've got mist on them this morning because of the rain, but other times they're clear. It's just amazing. The scenery, different looks, different scenery, every day is different.
It just makes you feel alive. And it's very addictive. You want them, if you've not been in for a couple of days, you want to go more and more, and you get twitchy if you've not been in.
It's great for your mental health. It's really helped me. And I lost my father recently, and I've been swimming every day since.
It's a sense of freedom. We have such beautiful scenery. And it's just a brilliant feeling when you get in. It's cold, not always in a wetsuit, but today I decided on one.
Despite temperatures getting cooler, more and more people are turning to nature for exercise, peace of mind, or simply taking a break from the world. Jennifer Cordingley, ITV News, St Mary's Lock.